Hey guys, CM50 here today, and the other day, I was just playing some Minecraft, I was chilling, you know, the usual, and I got a DM from my homie Markiplier. Now, I really didn't know what it was about. He told me that a couple of kids were doing the hood challenge on me. I thought that was normal, and I just moved on and kept playing Minecraft. Then I got a DM from my homie PewDiePie. I checked it, he said there was a channel that just kept roasting me and doing the hood challenge on me, and I'm like, how can this be? I'm not even that popular. So I go click on the channel, and I realize it's from RiceGum, and I'm like, what? So RiceGum posted a video about me the other day, and I don't know what it's about. I haven't checked it out yet, so I just wanted to watch it right now and see what it's about. Shouldn't be that bad.
My name is Esme. My mom named me after something she could never afford.
That's
my name is
cool. Esme.
And I put little lines in my head to make me aerodynamic when I fight.
My
name's Esvin.
And I bark at nothing.
I don't even bark.
What
is
she talking about?
My name's
Esvin.
I bring water to school so people will think I'm healthy.
My name is Esvin. And I have 1/4 of the RiceGum subscriber count.
Yo, I'm trying.
Esvin.
Everyone calls me Corey from Corey in the House.
Oh my god. Why are they so mean? Do I look like Corey in the House? I don't look like Corey. I don't think I look like Corey in the House. What are all those people? Why are they pointing at those people? I don't understand this. Oh my god.
Yo, what's wrong, CM50?
Bunch of people roasted me.
Well, why don't you just do a diss track, man?
Do a diss track on them? You think that'll work?
Yeah, do that diss track. They deserve to learn what's right.
You know what? You're right. I'm gonna diss them. I'm gonna go do it right now.
You are from CM50, drop that sick beat!
Yo bro, I got you!
Trying to be cool by making us look like fools. Welcome to the end of the hood challenge. Look at me straight in my eyes, my deep dark eyes. Ever think about the guy getting roasted? Getting burned all in public, a terrible crime, you deserve to be punished. It's 2016, kids. The start of the hood challenge and its end as well. But how can I diss a million people all in one track? Just realize your roster as cold as ice. They make me shiver, I need a jacket, I need Christian protection, oh Lord help me now. Haven't your parents taught you what you don't even know how to fight? This is too easy now, don't get too salty, I just need a better challenge. I got one suggestion for you. Go back to your 7th grade homework questions.
Yo, CM50, that was crap.
Yo guys, thanks for watching. Just wanted to say before the video ends that the RiceGum part was just a joke. I like the guy. Again, thanks for watching. See you next week.